वेलकम टू ई लेक्चर सीरीज फॉर बीटेक 4 सेम सब्जेक्ट डाटा कम्युनिकेशन एंड कंप्यूटर नेटवर्क्स। माई सेल्फ प्रकाश मीना, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर कंप्यूटर साइंस एंड इंजीनियरिंग, इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेज अजमेर। सो लास्ट टॉपिक वॉज इंटरनेट वर्किंग एंड वी हैव कम्प्लीटेड इट हाफ। सो दीज आर द टॉपिक्स कवर्ड ऑलरेडी। सो टूडेज टॉपिक इज टनलिंग। So and start with tunneling. So handling the two general case of making two different networks interwork is extremely difficult and very difficult. And however, there is a common special case that is manageable even for different network protocols. And this case is where the source and destination ports are on the same type of network, but there is a different network in between. So here is an example. Think of an international bank with an IP version 6 network in Paris, assume, and an IP version 6 network in London, and connectivity between the offices via the IP version 4 internet. So the situation is shown here in slide. Tunneling a packet from Paris to London, you can see here. So the solution of this problem is a technique called tunneling. To send an IP packet to a host in the London office, a host in the Paris office, construct the packet containing an IP version 6 address in London and sends it to the multi-protocol router that connects the Paris IP version 6 network to the IP version 4 internet. So already we have discussed IP version 4 and IP version 6. So we will not go in detail of this IP version 6 and IP version 4. So let's go forward. So when these routers gets the IP version 6 packet, it encapsulates the packet with an IP version 4 header address to the IP version 4 side of the multi-protocol router that connects to the London IP version 6 network. And that is the router puts a IP version 6 packet inside a IP version 4 packets. When this wrapped packet arrives, the London router removes the original IP version 6 packets and sends it onward to the destination host. So the path through the IP version 4 internet can be seen as a big tunnel extending from the one multi-protocol router to the other. And the IP version 6 packet just travel from one end of the tunnel to the other end, and so it does not have to worry about dealing with IP version 4, and neither do the host in Paris or London. Only the multi-protocol router have to understand both IP version 4 and IP version 6 packets. So in last topic we have discussed here I think here about multi-protocol. Okay, so remember that multi-protocol routers. So next, only the multi-protocol routers have to understand both IP version 4 and IP version 6 packets, and in effect the entire trip from one multi-protocol router to the other is like a hop over a single link. And an analogy mimic tunneling clearer. So consider a person driving her car from Paris, his or her car from Paris to London, and within France the car moves under its own power, but when it hits the English Channel, it is loaded onto a high speed train and transported to the England through the channel. So effectively the car is being carried as freight. So you can see here in figure, and at the far end the car is let loose on the English road and once again continues to move under its own power. And tunneling of packets through a foreign network works the same way, and tunneling is widely used to connect isolated host and network using other networks, and the network that results is called an overlay, since it has effectively been overlaid on the base network, and deployment of a network protocol with a new feature is a common reason. So here IP version 6 over IP version 4 example, and the disadvantage of tunneling is that none of the host on the network that is tunneled over can be reached back because the packets cannot escape in the middle of the tunnel. So at last this limitations of tunnel is turned into an advantage with VPN virtual private networks. A VPN is simply an overlay that is used to provide a measure of security. So here we completed tunneling and the session ends here. So thank you.